$1 million for a cow, something that moos and gives milk? I didn't believe it, or I couldn't believe that a group of investors would pay that kind of bread for a hay eater. In fact, I discovered that cows can be very expensive. The new owners of the world's most expensive cow, Corndale Farms and Associates, already own around $750,000 worth of cows on the hoof or lying down. The prices of these beasts range from $3,000 to $200,000. That's this lady here with an impeccable pedigree. And pampered, as all utterly hardworking and good-looking ladies should be. That includes a quick run over with a vacuum cleaner to remove dust from sleek flanks. All these cows are Holsteins, and their worth lies in their beauty, their production and ability to breed, transfer embryos to other cows. There are 24 farms in Ontario in the business of breeding milk cows, and it seems a market for these Holsteins, because of their prodigious milk production, is expanding worldwide. And the newcomer Corndale Farms hopes to cash in. And that, as they say, just ain't hay. And now Corndale Farms and Associates have bought themselves the cream of the cow crop, incomparable ivy, for over $1 million, the highest price ever paid for a cow. And cashing in means paying lots of cash for incomparable ivy. Still, co-owner manager Albert Cormier claims she's worth every cent.
I think the cow is a tremendous individual. She's had the reputation to be able to transmit valuable offsprings, an offspring that have made money for their new owners. She has a lot of years ahead of her. She has potential of giving us a lot of calves. And I think with all that on our side, I think we're safe in paying that kind of money, and I think she's worth every penny of it. Yeah, I think when you have a good cow, and there's a lot of good cows, but when you have one that is considered to be one of the best cows, if you don't take them out, you don't show them, you don't promote them, you don't get them exposed to the people that are in the business, then you don't give them a chance to be appreciated and become worth a lot of money.
Hey there, I'm Peter Silverman at Corndale Farms for City Pulse.